I was a poor kid growing up. You know that phrase, we were poor, but we never knew it? We were well aware in our house, you know? Our socioeconomic situation was put in perspective when my dad called frozen mozzarella sticks a luxury item. I was like, can we get mozzarella sticks? He's like, we don't have money for that kind of thing, son. I was like, we didn't have money for you guys to have three kids. But here we are. Can we get the mozzarella sticks, please?